Now the boy, Samuel, was ministering to the Lord under Eli. The word of the Lord was rare in those days. Visions were not widespread. At that time, Eli, whose eyesight had begun to grow dim so that he could not see, was lying down in his room. The lamp of God had not yet gone out, and Samuel was lying down in the temple of the Lord, where the ark of God was. Then the Lord called, "Samuel, Samuel." And he said, "Here I am," and ran to Eli, and said, "Here I am, were you calling?" But he said, "I did not call. Lie down again."
Speaks to
Part of the And then I'm going to talk to the committee chair, the one we want to chair the committee.